It's always so exciting. Now that we live here with Bonnie, I can look at my drawings to help me remember everything that's happened. Oh, this is a great picture. It's when Woody told Sarge and the army men to find Andy's cell phone. Andy was about to leave for college, and he hadn't played with us for years. If the army men got his cell phone, we could call it and get his attention.
Let's get to the air vent, men.
Thank you.
Our objective is to anchor the door, men. Telephone located. Prepare for jump. Get the parachute ready, men.
The Army men's part of the mission was a complete success. Andy came to get his cell phone, just as we hoped. For a moment, he actually held me. But then he took the phone, closed the toy box, and left the room. A little later, Andy's mom told him to sort through everything in his room before he left for college. He decided to take Woody with him and put the rest of us in a garbage bag. We didn't know, but Andy was going to bring the garbage bag we were in up to the attic. Before he could, his mom put us out on the curb by mistake.